1 minute Kannada class ke swagata. Nanu Charita. This is the third video on cricket series, and let us learn a few verbs in this video. We've already learnt one verb, which is nodu. So nodu is to see or watch. Now to win is gelu, to lose is solu, hit is hodi, as in hitting runs, togo is take, like take a catch is catch togo, that way. Adu is play, odu is run, and the verb madu is mixed with a lot of English words and used as is, like batting madu, defend madu, fielding madu, and so on. And if you listen to cricket commentary in Kannada, it is the same. Some words are used in the English form of it, and some words are the Kannada words. So let us know more about it in the next video. So stay tuned. Dhanyavadagalu.